We were talking about this work and we were reminded of a quote. It was something to the effect that a small group of thoughtful and committed people can change the world. I know small is relative, but that's what's happening in some ways, changing the world through Dr. Mosse.
Neuroblastoma is a rare disease. It's an orphan disease. And it's lethal. So we're still failing the majority of these patients, and the ones we cure have so many late effects. We just opened a trial. It's called the Nepenthe trial. It stands for Next Generation Personalized Neuroblastoma Therapy, and in this trial is the first of its kind. And there are no other trials in pediatric cancer where a patient has a biopsy to direct next steps in therapy. And so this is really the next phase of validating our research and then taking it to the patient, the ultimate experience. We could not do this without the support of Northwestern Mutual and Alex's Lemonade Stand Foundation. The impact is immeasurable.
We really feel like the work we're doing that ultimately is getting to these researchers is going to give hope. That's what we're excited about, and that's what makes us continue this effort.